am God, you are you, teacher. I praise you, teacher. I thank you, teacher, for everything. Happy Teacher's Day, Happy Teacher's Day, Happy Teacher, teacher, for everything. Happy Teacher's Day, Happy Teacher's Day, Happy Teacher's Day to all my
teachers. Good morning, teachers. My name is Jillian Kansika. One said, one teacher, one book, one pen can change the world. Said by Malala. Thank you.
Happy Teacher's Day, teachers, and my dear friends. As we know, today we are here to celebrate Teacher's Day. Sir, have me, I would like to speak on this special occasion. The theme of this speech is importance of teachers in human life. Without teacher, we cannot imagine good life. Today is 5th September. On this day, we celebrate Teacher's Day in every year. 5th September is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was a teacher and he became president of India on 1962. Our students of India celebrate this day to pay respect to their teachers. It is truly said that teachers lay groundwork are well qualified society. The teacher is greater than parent because parents only give the birth to child, whereas teacher may trend bright future. So we raise respect and love them. We should obey our teacher's order and follow their advice to be well qualified citizen of India. I'm going to thank you.
என்ன ரத்தம் சிந்தி விட்டார் பாவங்களை சாபங்களை சுமந்தாரே எல்லாத்தையும் முடிச்சாரு சிலுவையில முடிச்சாரு பாவத்தை பேரோட அழிச்சாரு சாத்தான் கையில இருந்த என்ன ரத்தம் சிந்தி விட்டார் பாவங்களை சாபங்களை சுமந்தாரே எல்லாத்தையும் முடிச்சாரு சிலுவையில முடிச்சாரு பாவத்தை பேரோட அழிச்சாரு
to my all lovable teachers.
Thank you. நம்ம சனம் வெறித்தனா, ஏய் நாய் பண்ண கலினா,
you friends.